Let's have some fun. Welcome and good afternoon. My name is Shane, and today we're going to have some fun listening to some great music. It is a Friday, and on Fridays, I like to do something a little different and share some of my favorites with you, something I call my favorite Fridays. And it just gives me a chance to, you share so much great stuff with me, some of your favorites, that kind of thing. And it's just a chance for me to give back and let you know what kinds of things are on my Spotify playlist. And what I listen to on a regular basis. Today, I'm going to share with you Badfinger, Day After Day from 1971. Very interesting. If you've probably heard, I mean, they have a lot of hit songs. So I'm sure if you listen to classic rock, you've probably heard it on the radio. But a little bit of backstory on them. Badfinger was actually the first group signed to the Beatles label in 1968, I believe. They were the first group. In fact, something else, a couple of the Beatles produced some of their hits. So Paul McCartney produced Come and Get It, which was like one of their first hits. This song was produced by George Harrison. For many years, I had heard this song. I loved the song. Didn't know any of the backstory on it. And then I think I was reading an article or something and for the first time realized A, that Badfinger was signed to Apple Records, I believe it was, the Beatles label. And B, George Harrison produced this song. And C, George Harrison plays the slide guitar on this song, which is very distinctive slide guitar that you'll hear here in a little bit with George Harrison playing on it. So very cool to have that crossover. In fact, they weren't named Badfinger at first. I can't remember what their name. I'm drawing a blank on it now, but what their name was before. But actually the name Badfinger comes off of the Beatles song With a Little Help from My Friends, which was originally titled Badfinger Boogie, I believe. And so Badfinger took their name from the original working title for With a Little Help from My Friends. Badfinger Boogie. Now, in that case, Badfinger was two words. They combined it into one word and became the band that people know of today. They had, again, they had many hits. This one, I don't know that I've ever seen the video, so I'm curious to check that out to see what the video is, just to see it. So this will be my first time seeing the video. I've heard the song many, many, many times. So again, I urge you to listen for that slide guitar coming in, very distinctive. And yeah, I think that's where I'll leave things. I will leave, if we may run into blocking issues, I know Beatles stuff gets blocked all the time. I don't know if, because this was originally on the same label that we'll, you know, they're going to block this too. I guess we'll play it by ear. In most cases, if something gets blocked, you still can listen along with me. You'll just see video block covering the video portion. Either way, I'll leave a link to the original down in the description. If it the audio is blocked too, I may have to chop it up a little bit. Hopefully we don't have to do that. But if it's chopped up, that's why. Anyway, I leave a link to the original down in the description. You can also find ways to support the channel down there, whether it's merchandise, Patreon for early access and that kind of thing. With all that said, hope you guys enjoy this. Let's listen. A little slide guitar, yeah.
I remember finding out about you. Every day my mind
is pretty straightforward. Just them walking around, huh?
I remember holding you while you sleep. Every day I feel the tears that you weep.
held note right there. Here we go. Little guitar solo. So there you have it. I mean, you see the very, very distinctive slide guitar there. I love that, the guitar sound is amazing on it. The way I like how it kind of steps up the scale, in a couple places there. And I don't know, the song overall, just, I love it. It has a great sound to it. And yeah, it's a really cool song. I like a lot of their stuff. But yeah, this song definitely is definitely a good one. And again, you get some bonus George Harrison on here too, so that's also good. Let me know what you guys think of this song. If you knew the backstory on it, or if you didn't know the backstory, leave that in the comments. As I said, I like to share some of my favorites with you guys sometimes. But that being said, down in the comments, you can let me know what you think about this. But also, let me know some of your favorites, so that I can add them to my list and give them a listen as well. That's where I'll leave things for now. Thank you so much for stopping by and watching. And until next time, have a great evening.